Hey, this is David Bradley with the Carolina Balloon Fest. It's Friday morning, October 21st, and I'm here with Sean Sweet with Doosan Infracorp. Sean, we're thrilled that, again, you guys are one of our title sponsors. What do you guys get involved with the Balloon Fest?
Well, when we purchased the building, we inherited the tradition, and we've kept doing it. It's kind of interesting for our employees to see this get launched. We do work closely with the Balloon Festival, actually on site. We donate generators and light towers for them to use over the weekend. We're trying to get more and more involved with the community and the Chamber of Commerce and whatnot. This is important for tourism here and attracting people into the area. So for us, it's a good chance to showcase this big facility we have and get people to realize who we are.
Well, so since you guys did this, and you really have been very much involved in the community, and we're grateful and would you have a big crowd to take out this weekend? I know that we've got a lot of tickets your way.
Oh, we should. We passed out a lot of tickets. The weather should be good. Normally when the weather's good, the local folks like to get out there to a Balloon Fest, and we certainly encourage that. And they like to go and see the balloons. We also enjoy mingling with people from here and other parts of North Carolina.
Sean, again, thank you so much for your sponsorship.
Well,
we look forward to continued work.
Thank you.